They go way back when they starred in rom-com What to Expect When You're Expecting Together 6 years ago. And Matthew Morrison shared a rare glimpse into his friendship with Cheryl when he appeared on Wednesday's segment of Lorraine. The Glee star, 40, gushed how he bonded with the singer, 35, over the pair both becoming new parents as their babies were born within months of each other. He told TV host Lorraine Kelly, "Even between the dance captains, we have such a bond. We're all there for the same reason. I knew Cheryl. We did a movie together. The opening scene I played opposite Cameron Diaz. It was a dance show setting and Cheryl was a judge giving her feedback. We only crossed paths at the time. Now we are both new parents." Despite their history, Matthew insisted the pair became increasingly close on The Greatest Dancer as he revealed they both had the new parenting duties in common. Cheryl has embraced life as a single mother to her son Bear since she went her separate ways for good from her younger ex Liam Payne, 25. The Girls Aloud star gave birth to her son in March 2017, just 7 months before Matthew's wife Renee Puente welcomed their son Revel into the world in October. Matthew, who married his wife Renee in 2014, got excited when he enthused his son already has some sensational dance moves. He elaborated, "I watch my son who is just over a year. He just moves. Dancing, it's innate in us. Every inch the doting dad." The actor floods his Instagram feed with beautiful photographs of his young son. The What to Expect When You're Expecting star balances being a good father to his child as well as his high-flying career in television. Matthew will return to our screens with The Greatest Dancer alongside Cheryl and Strictly Come Dancing professional Odie Matthews, 28.